know this walk. Relax with it and just move with it. So this is the walk you want when you take the reins, so that he continues to move forward underneath the group. So start to take the reins. When you do, feel a little bit of push in your tailbone out to the reins. That was good. So when you're tensed with him, then you get really, really good points for that, because there was nothing in the neck that became irregular or sharp. It just was a nice flow of taking the reins and the haunches coming under. Now, then to keep that point, you've got to keep his nose right on the vertical. And if you feel him, you'll feel in his back, he's going to drop behind you, because he'll take a sort of a step that drops a little bit down. So in that moment, and right there, push with your seat. Yeah. First come with the seat. And then I would, rather than lifting him up with the reins, I would flex him a little bit to the inside, push the shoulder inward, so that he's got to take a better balance over his top line. So practice that. That's it. And all of this is your practice. That's it. So then, that's okay. And then get your little flexion back to the inside. Now you're going to close that. Don't let him come down that deep. Again, think outside shoulder, outside rein. Push the shoulder inward. Yeah. Now, push him forward to a halt. So everything you do with him, yeah. Now, a little giddy. Play it a spin bit. And then a little giddy. Yes. Now walk forward. So, Kathy, here you go. So everything you do with him, how does that build to the next movement? So right in here, so that would, and I would flex him to the inside. When he looks around outside, immediately take your inside rein and flex him. Say, uh-uh, stay here. Great. Good. The eye is too deep there. So come right away from the counter rein, leg yielding inward. Yeah, take the left rein, leg yielding. See how right away he's got to come up a little bit more? Good, good. Yeah, good. You've got a good technique with that. So don't forget to trust yourself with that. Careful a little bit right here. I have a feeling that you're just letting him walk into the contact rather than having the contact there. That's better. Okay? Feel that?
Yes.
So and that you want to remember too. So from here now, you're going to push him right up into a little sitting trot. Keep the upper legs nice and steady from the back of your seat. Push him up into your trot. And we'll go in little segments. Good. So think again about the idea of hold your hands in place in front of you. Then when you feel him into the contact, a little bit more push behind. When you feel him in the contact, this is great. Now, press the hands down and a little bit forward. And feel him come there. How's that feel right there? Soft in both reins? Is he soft in both reins? Kathy? Is he soft?
Yes, quite.
Good.
Yes.
Good. This is the trot you want. So now just feel like you drop down. This is excellent. Good. Feel like you drop down into his back and you move with it, which you are. And just practice this. Now, little half hold on the outside rein and your upper legs a little tighter. And hold a little bit. See how you raise the trot up then? So you've got a whole variety of tempos in trot. So you want to really find the range of them. And as you find the range of the tempos, you want to keep them very simple through the neck. You're doing a great job. Good. Good. Stay like that. Now, play with them a little bit. Now, close the legs a little bit more. And as you do that, come with it. Yeah, upper legs. And when you close the upper legs, you should come a little bit higher. So half hold on the outside rein again. That's it. That feel the swing there.
Yes.
Good. So yeah. So stay with the swing. Good. Hold the outside shoulder. That's it. That's it. Good. And small leg yielding in towards me. Super steady. Little play right rein. Let go. Play right rein. Let go. Watch. That's too much. So that you just keep the neck. Yeah. There. Good. You've got a very good feeling for that. So in that, again, don't be shy with him, okay? He's very educated, but so are you. So go, now come back again, half halt. Yeah, good. And think a little passage. Think I'm gonna lift him by sitting down deep with my seat, closing the upper legs, and come with a little touch, lower leg, touch, touch. that's okay. In front of your rhythm, now pushing forward again. Good. Yeah. Now come back again. Now just think, okay, I'm going to find a bigger swinging drop. So don't go all the way to the idea of passage. That's right. That's right. You'll find passage from the lateral pushing forward again. That's okay. Yeah. Good. Now giving in the reins. Giving in the reins. So you want to experiment a little bit. And then you see, pushing forward again. Then you see, when you experiment a little bit, the trot in general will improve, okay? And come back to a walk again. Take a little break. Pat it. Good. So this is, that's so much fun, because this is all like discovery, you know? And so you have to discover all the ground bases again with the higher level horse. You can't just let them stretch long and long and long and long and then and then. No. Because they're too educated for that. Then they get bored and then they lose things. So you want to play with this, you know, and you play with that in a very safe way for yourself, for him, and for what you're doing and what he needs for balance and support and for what you can learn from that. That was awesome. And again, like the thing is, try to trust yourself. You have good instinct. Your hands are in a great place. Stay strong in your core, push forward, you're doing all of that. Play with different things, and don't be too shy with him and backing off and saying, oh, you're special. Yes, he is special. But then say, hey, what happens? How do you feel this aid? So be like that. Really, really good. What a nice guy, huh? Good, take your reins back again. So let's do just a little bit. You're going to stay on the square between K, V, P, and F. And we're going to do our famous quarter turn on the haunches. And when you do that, feel really study and feel the outside of your body and more feel the movement rather than just do the movement. Atta girl. Good. That was nice. Good. And let that work through. Bring those elbows back. Keep your elbows back and still. And push your seat to the contact. And when you bring the elbows back and still, you've got to have a little elasticity, a little movement through the fingers, okay? Good. Good. This is going to help your walk, too. So him anticipating your walk. Because in this, you've got to keep your legs around him and on him. And then, yeah, then he's real obedient. And your quarter turn. So all of this can be your daily work with it. And if V, do a half turn on the haunches. Beautiful here in the walk and through the neck. Good. Now, and then just feel the whole movement. Feel it. Get, sort of get lost in the movement of it. Now, I would take a little bit of the right rein, soften the left. That's it. Because you want to keep the neck right in the center of his chest, okay? And then again, the quarter turn again. Hold the outside, lifting and uncovering. Yeah, that's it. So then ask yourself, oh, could I be giving here anywhere? And when you give on a rein, you have to hold through in the seat, gently, so that the seat supports it. Good, push him a little forward. Now I would leg him to the wall a little bit and flex him to the left. That's it. Good. Good. Touch and release on that inside rein and get your quarter turn. Good. Go right up into canter. Ah, good. So you see there how that's going to get the hind leg a little more underneath you, huh? Good. So now come back again. Now try that little bit more collection again in canter. Hold it and give it the reins. And think of the quarter turn in each corner, just like you did in the walk. So, and yeah, good. Sit back and down. You can do more. Sit back and down. Yeah, and turn a little bit more. Keep a very small counter bend through the shoulder and outside rein. So not taking just the neck, but hold the shoulder, bring the shoulder around, and walk. There. And a quarter turn at V. It's okay. Walk straight ahead. Flex into the inside. Do at K, do your quarter turn, and right out of the port, flex a little, take a little shoulder in here. Yeah. So your shouldering can save you a lot of times. Yeah. He really wants to do piazzas. Okay, but we'll look at that. I'm really good at it. after the quarter turn again, and after the quarter turn, go directly. During the quarter turn, ask for canter. So turning, 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 canter now. Go quicker. Yeah, great. So you just keep them a little sharper in that transition. Okay? And again, at each corner, take a little bit of that quarter turn. Hands low and steady. Now give it, give, 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 really give. Yeah. And always question yourself. Is the opposite? Is the give the reins? Right? And giving the reins means just softening the hold. That's it. Then you keep them soft. Now think of the haunches in. Yeah, haunches in. That's it. Now turn the shoulder. Hold the haunches, turn the shoulder. Yeah, again, hold the haunches, turn the shoulder. Yeah, giving inside rein.
Very nice.
Yeah, good, good.
That'll now help strengthen the straightness as well to the right.
That's it. Good. Soft arms. Keep your arms still. There. Good. 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 Just holding the canter stride, soft reins again. Feeling the strides. Take the time to feel them. Feel the movements. Feel where his body is. Change rein again from F to E with the flying change over the center line. As you come out of the corona, pull your right upper leg line, cabbie, push it to the left rein. Switch your legs, change. Yeah, a little half hold on the outside rein. It's all right, come back again. Go again from M to E across the short diagonal and keep the contact. So take care that when you ask for the flying change that you don't get too, that you don't give in the reins. Keep your hands steady and push them through from behind. So go in a circle down at that end once around. Half holds on the outside rein. And then go M to E. As you come off the track towards E, press your left upper leg over to the right rein. Push in a little leg yielding. And down, good. Good, half off, and then giving again. Good, good, very good. Go across the short diagonal, F to E, and hold the outside shoulder. Nice in your position, stay here, good. Hands down, yeah, steady, and switch. Yeah, good, half off the outside rein, yeah. So a little bit with him in the changes, and then you have to release right after the change. Go straight down the long side. Just straight. And come back again. A little collection. A little holding and steady. Watch, there is too far behind the lid. So just relax in the reins. Stay steady with your seat. That girl.
Very
good.
Nice right there. Very nice.
Good.
Right
good. Come to a walk. And I think let's, so what we're going to do is do, canter, we'll go down here and do counter canter on the circle. How's it feeling? Good. Let's go down.